Barbell bent over row, start with the bar just above your knees. Grab hold of that bar and take a step back from the rack. Your feet are about hip width apart, your toes are pointing forwards, and you're gonna set your shoulders back and down. Hinge at the hip to bend right over. You want your body parallel with the floor. Let that bar hang just below your shoulders, then keeping your elbows tucked in, squeeze your shoulder blades and pull that bar in to your belly button.